noise.
That I ain't going.
Going
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
Welcome to Life of Queen Sandy and Family, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all already know who it is, Queen Sandy, the queen of Inno, you heard me. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, your girl Queen Sandy is outside my door with my big brother. He having trouble with the tire, so right now, his big sister out here, even though I'm the little sister, but his big sister is out here with my, out here with him, trying to help him fix this tire, baby. I already told my big brother, I already know how to do this, you heard me. His sister already done jacked up our old car, you heard me, by myself, changed all four tires. You don't see too many women
I'm not
doing
changing
that.
The tire, man. It's the brakes.
Shoot, when that car was in the garage for our old car was in the garage, ladies and gentlemen, for like 10 years, and your girl Queen Sandy pulled that car out by myself, jacked it up, and changed all four tires by myself. Even though my husband was mad that I done that, but I got it done. And went straight to Walmart and got some gas in the car and came right back home. A real woman ain't gonna be down for long, you heard me. Especially when you need a vehicle and you need to bring your kids to school and stuff like that every day. You have to do the things that a mother and a woman supposed to. No, indeed. Queen Sandy fixed that car with the quickness, baby. Shout out to my husband because he's the greatest from teaching me hands-on skills, you heard me. Ain't nobody greater than my husband, baby. I'm just happy that it's not nothing major that's under the hood that need to be repaired. That is just the tire and the brakes. My big brother just gonna need some new brake pads. He know how to install that himself. We could go to AutoZone and get some. I know they're inexpensive. We have all the tools to take out to. How y'all doing? We have all the tools to install the tires, ladies and gentlemen. Is right now he's only having trouble with one and the brake pads. So hopefully we'll get that done. Well, what is it then, bro?
It's an and all that, dude, too. Probably, possibility could be that. So, that's all I'm saying. Possibility could be that. It ain't that, but.
Well, if it is that first, well, since you're down there, I'm going to let my big brother diagnose it, try to see what it is, to try to troubleshoot it, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll probably go to the junkyard or something. I know they close today because it's in the evening. Today is Saturday, and I know they close tomorrow. So we'll probably go next week and pull apart. My big brother going to get this car back on the road, baby. We can't have it. Can't have my big brother without a car, being out of commission. I hate that this car been sitting out here all this time. And we all, it's something that we all go through. They know how to drive. Also, ladies and gentlemen, we tow up them hamburgers, them 504 hamburgers that my husband, King Smith, for the whip stop cooked, baby. They was good.
Tell them to stay tuned.
They are. You need something to drink or something, big bro?
I'm good, sweet.
You straight? Well, let your girl Queen Sandy head back inside. How y'all out Life with Queen Sandy and Family viewers doing today, ladies and gentlemen? Y'all see how beautiful this weather is today? Look how beautiful it is. No such thing as being inside all day. I hope everybody is having a great day today. God is so awesome. Go up in this house and see what my husband and kids doing. Big Abzy, our firstborn, on the phone with his best friend playing a game. Randon probably doing the same thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, your girl Queen Sandy is so full from that Fire 504 food that my husband King Smurf for the whip stop cooked for our family on this beautiful weekend that God blessed us with, ladies and gentlemen. Until the next video, make sure to like, comment, share, subscribe.